Hey everybody, Gear Jock here. Just wanted to give another quick update about what's going on. I know I posted a lot the previous week from Kingdom Con, and this week's kind of been a little bit slow, kind of relaxing. Been painting a lot of models. I finally painted up a Striker model, so as a Signar player, after playing the game since Escalation, I now will start using Striker and seeing how he works, so that'll be fun. This coming week, there is Gaslight Gathering in San Diego, so I will be there. And I will be helping to run demos of Warmachine. It's actually the first time I'll ever have done that. So I'm hoping to not explode the newcomers' minds with just a torrent of information, just kind of toning it down, trying to teach them. But that should be a really fun experience. In addition, I'll be playing in a Dystopias Wars tournament, so I'm really excited about that because I love playing Dystopias Wars. And probably after that tournament, I'll be posting a video on a more in-depth review of the game because I feel I'll have played enough games of it to say more about it than compared to my first initial impressions video. But on to bigger conventions. I did all my pre-regging for Gen Con. I made myself a nice little schedule. I like it. I'm going to be playing some Battletech, some Cleorama or Claydonia. I'm going to be playing in the Monster Apocalypse Block Party. I'm going to be doing the Privateer Press Speed Painting Contest. Of course, I'm going to be playing some Talisman, because I love playing Talisman with new people. And I'm planning on Friday night to be doing the Warlands Battle Royale from 9 p.m. to 1 a.m. because since I'll be on West Coast time, staying up to 1 a.m. playing games is not too hard for me. And that was actually a big problem last year at Gen Con. I was sleeping through the mornings, but then by the afternoon I didn't have anything to play, or at night to play, when I was feeling wide awake and just wandering around. So this year I've taken care of that. Saturday. I have left all of Saturday open, and Sunday for when I'm there, for open gaming. So, for any of you that are going to be there at Gen Con, feel free to send me a private message, message me on this video, and maybe we can set up some times for me to meet any of the fans out there to do some open gaming with them. And if you guys like, we'll maybe film the battles, and we'll put them up on the site. I'll probably be reminding you guys in the future of this. I know Gen Con's still a ways away. But right now, some of you are still probably planning out your schedule, so I just wanted to throw that out there. Because if you guys don't show up, I'm still going to find someone else to play against. But I wanted to give fans priority first. Other than that, once this next convention is done with, I'll probably start doing more of my tutorial videos and things like that. Despite the oppressive heat of my room right now, I know, of course, a Californian complaining about weather, how odd. But yeah, I have some good videos in mind. I think I got enough user responses to make another quick hits video on several little topics. So that's up in the pipeline, in addition to a video on terrain and deployment and just how terrain interacts with the flow of the game. So that'll be fun to put together. But yeah, I think that's everything I wanted to put out there. If not, I'll add it to the text below. So yeah, until next time, this is Gear Jock out.